DWIT College News. I'm Raman.
And I'm Anushka. In today's news bulletin, you'll get to know about the extra C classes conducted for the Bachelor in DE18.
The special event conducted by the Deer Express Club.
Increasing excitement as the Deer Utsav approaches.
The combined event conducted by the Deer Express Club and the Software Club.
The protest done by the students on the venue of Deer Utsav.
And Opal School being officially part of DEERWALK Institute.
The short news for today are, the documentary club has started with viewers review competition and Munmun Trust of Batch 2018 has won the first round.
The first season of girls futsal training was conducted by the sports club on 21st February.
Deepal Malla of Batch 2019 has won the photographic competition organized by the DWIT News Club.
Prakriti Singh Tuladhar of Batch 2018 won the review of the month conducted by the club.
The class of Batch 2015 has officially ended.
Morning training classes on animation, advanced Java, and Android programming has started from 22nd February. And now let's hear the news in brief.
The class tutored by Ashim Rigmi and Samir Koirala for the batch 2018 has successfully ended on 23rd January. The students enrolled in this program presented all their projects on 15th February 2016. The projects of the students were impressive.
On the special event conducted by the Deer Express Club, Haribangsa Acharya was invited as a guest speaker. In this Deer Express session, Haribangsa Acharya shared his life experiences and how he came to this present stage. The crowd thoroughly enjoyed the Deer Talk and were baffled by him.
The students of DWIT are practicing for the upcoming Deer Utsav, which is going to be held on 13th March 2016. A choreographer is hired to teach the students different techniques of dancing.
On 18th February, 25 DWIT students attended 1.5-hour session organized collaboratively by the Software Club and the Deer Express Club. The session was mentored by Assistant Professor Manoj Sakya from Kathmandu University. The attendees got an opportunity to broaden their knowledge base about what research is, what fields in computer science are available for research, and what can be a good research methodology.
Almost all the students of DWIT stood up to protest against the decision by the college to organize the Deer Utsav in the college hall itself. According to a poll taken, 98% of the students strongly opposed the decision taken by the college and the remaining two had neutral feelings. No votes were given in support of the college.
DWIT has recently acquired a private K-12 school named Opal School located at Sifal area. The school has been renamed to DEERWALK Sifal School. As of now, DWIT has conducted several talk and training sessions with the faculty members of DEERWALK Sifal School. DWIT aims to work for the betterment of the education in Nepal.
Now, the issue of the nation, the football team. A few months ago, five national players, including the skipper Sagar Thapa, were removed from the team when they were found guilty of getting involved in the match-fixing scandal. Now, the team has brought the glory back by winning the SAG football match. Do you think removing the five players from the team was the main reason of Nepal winning the match?
Match fixing le garda kheri chai previously hamper gareko ho ani tepachi recent times ma match fixing ko people haru mathi crack down gareko bhayera nai aile ramro perform garira hau jasto mulai chai lagcha. Thank you.
Mero dharana ma chai match fixing ko karwai hunu ra Nepali football team le jitnu ko kunai pani sambandha dekhdina ma. किनभने म्याच फिक्सिङ भनेको टाइम टाइममा बेला बेलामा कहिले काहीँ गऱ्यो होला नि तर सबै उनीहरूले म्याच फिक्सिङ गरेको भन्न मिल्दैन र त्यसले गर्दा कमजोर भयो भन्न मिल्दैन तर म चाहिँ के ठान्दछु भने यो जुन अहिलेको नयाँ हाम्रो फुटबल हेर्ने जुन म्यानेजमेन्ट छ त्यसको कार्यकुशलता त्यसले गरेको खेलाडीहरूलाई गरेको मोटिभेसन त्यसले गर्दा चाहिँ उनीहरू जित्न सफल भयो जस्तो लाग्छ.
थिङ्क अब कस्तो भन्दाखेरि म्याच फिक्सिङ गरे अब तिनीहरूले खेल जित्छ जित्दैन भन्न सकिँदैन कुनै पनि प्लेयरहरू अब फर्ममा हुनुपर्छ खास गरी भन्दाखेरि अब नेपालको कन्डिसनहरू पनि हेरेर हुन्छ
यहाँ कनेक्सन चाहिँ छैन होइन जसले मिहिनेत गर्छ त्यसैले जित्छ अब उनीहरूले पक्कै पनि केही त्रुटिहरू थियो होला त्यही भएर उनीहरूलाई निकालिदिनु.
Those were some opinion of the people. We'll be back with the end of news after this short break.
Searching for hostels should not be tough. Come to mirrorhostel.com to search for the best hostel to accommodate your stay in Kathmandu.
In today's in-depth news, we'll be talking about the picnic organized by the college to Godavari on 13 February. It was the first picnic organized by the college where the students of all the batches and the faculty members were invited.
The event was a blast with lots of different games, mouth-watering foods and a dance party full of excitement.
From today's news bulletin, we'll be starting with a polling section where you all will be given a question and your response will be noted.
The question for today is, should students be involved in political parties? A. Yes, young minds can contribute better. B. No, politics is a dirty game. C. It does not really matter. You can send your response via email or can also comment below.
This is our plan to show in our today's news bulletin. We'll be coming up with the next one soon.
Feel free to write down your comments on today's news bulletin. Subscribe our channel for latest videos and like our Facebook page for constant updates. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
Namaste.